You're going to want to run to Dollar Tree and grab one of these hats when you see what we make out of it. So I'm just going to start pulling the brim off of the hat. I'm going to cut down to where there's just one width of it left around the head part. Then what we're going to do is take that and hot glue it back over that one. And then we're going to start hot gluing the whole thing down to give us a nice clean edge. Look at this. Oh my goodness. Follow for more.